The Salt Creek monster who kidnapped and assaulted two backpackers has slammed one of his victims during an extraordinary courtroom rant.
Let's go live to Lauren Rose. And Lauren, Roman Hines is desperate to appeal his convictions.
He is, Will, and he claims one of his victims is lying about what happened on that isolated Coorong beach 8 years ago. Roman Hines was sentenced to at least 17 years behind bars for the 2016 attack, during which he tied up a young Brazilian tourist and mowed down her German friend in his Nissan Patrol. He's been trying to stop SA police from destroying that vehicle, claiming he needs it as evidence for a possible high court challenge against an endangering life conviction. During a hearing today, he spoke directly to the Chief Justice from Yatala Prison, claiming he couldn't have run over the woman with the four-wheel drive because it's impossible for any grown-up to fit underneath it. He said, "I never drove over her, she's lying," telling the court that at his trial, she just played dumb. Hines also maintains the car wasn't forensically examined properly. The Chief Justice has asked the DPP if now, 8 years later, investigators would be able to take fresh photos and swabs. The case returns to court at the end of this month.